prayer to obtain the gift of a new and second Pentecost. Come, Holy Spirit, come by means of the powerful intercession of the Immaculate Heart of Mary, your well-beloved spouse. Come, O Holy Spirit, come and change the face of the earth. Come quickly, come in these last times. Come, now that the great trial has arrived, come and bring us your second Pentecost, so that our eyes may see your greatest miracle, that of the new heavens and new earth. Come, O Spirit of love, and renew the face of the earth, grant that it may entirely become once again a new garden of grace and of sanctity, of justice and of love, of communion and of peace, so that the Most Holy Trinity may once again be reflected, pleased, and glorified. Come, O Spirit of love, and renew the whole Church, bring it to the perfection of love, of unity and of holiness, that it may become today the greatest of all lights which shines upon all in the great darkness which has spread everywhere. Come, O Spirit of wisdom and understanding, and open the way for hearts to the understanding of the truth, whole and entire, with the burning force of your divine fire, root out every error, sweep away every heresy, so that the light of the truth which Jesus has revealed, may shine forth for all in its integrity. Come, O Spirit of counsel and fortitude, and make us courageous witnesses of the gospel we have received. Sustain the persecuted, encourage the spurned, give strength to the imprisoned, grant perseverance to the downtrodden and tortured, obtain the palm of victory for those who, again today, are being led to martyrdom. Come, O Spirit of knowledge, of piety, and of fear of God, and renew, with the lymph of your divine love, the life of all those who have been consecrated in baptism, and signed with your sealing confirmation, of those who have offered themselves in service to God, of the bishops, the priests and the deacons, that they may all be enabled to correspond to your plan which you are bringing about in these times of the second Pentecost. So long implored and awaited. Amen.